Welcome back to Three Idiots Murdering. I just like murdering.
The quest.
Oh god. We did.
Yeah. Did we get something for it?
Yeah. You can have a pistol or a assault SMG.
Ooh.
Assault SMG?
Yeah.
I like assault.
It was totally optional too. So there's that.
Yay.
I do want
I'm gonna go play on the gambling machines while you guys do important shit.
I think we go to the next quest.
Yeah. Should we fast travel there?
I'm not sure if there's a way there. So
You won't know until you actually go up to the fast travel machine.
Alright, go for it.
And I will run to the entrance just in case we don't have a good teleporter.
Okay. We need to go to Frostburn Canyon. Frostburn Canyon is not the hell on here. However,
okay.
Three Horns Divide appears to... It had the quest marker on it, so...
Then that's where we'll go.
It's probably closer. I don't know.
Who knows?
Guns.
You can never
like
be
guns.
Too well armed.
Is that really good?
No.
This is, catch a ride.
I'm sure
where the
we'll
fuck
doing
are
catch
we?
A ride.
Oh, this is a catch a ride.
Stay out there.
All right, let's do this.
So many shotguns. Oh, I got left behind again.
You can teleport to cars from the catch a ride.
Yeah, but you got left behind again.
Whee! Using the boost,
really?
Getting through.
Come on! Fine.
Welcome back to Car Porn 12.
Do we need to get out of the vehicles?
No, Brandon needs to take the bridge.
Oh.
I'll tell me how to live. I'll take whatever bridges I damn well please.
Separated from the heavens.
Now I think we can beat that movie close.
Hello.
Alright, well.
So be it.
It's called the Marrow Field, so this should at least be interesting.
Yeah, probably. I'm sure nobody lives here.
Nomad Pyro!
Ah, he resists fire.
Oh, he resists fire.
He does not resist headshots.
I regret everything!
He resists them better than burning psychos. Wow.
Coming up on our side that we might want to be careful of. Okay. Robot time. Save me, robot!
Oh yeah, you can blow them up with their backpacks.
I'm a little bit more concerned about this badass psycho that's chasing me around.
No! Good!
Sniper rifles do not do so well on things that chase you around.
Are you shooting them? What's happening?
Finish job. Hold him.
Ow.
Where his numbers count for nothing? Yes, got him. Oh, why do I... Oh! He, like, shoots a beam at me that recovers my shields. That's super neat.
Is pretty neat. What is happening behind me? Fucking shit.
Everything.
Where
are
we done?
I think we got them all.
Yeah, no, it's...
The psycho
nobody actually
dropped
died?
A assault rifle.
Where? Is it good?
It's green. It's over by the entrance.
So probably not.
Probably not.
No, I'm gonna fast travel this time.
Alright, let's
quick
go.
Search for treasures. Nope, guess not. Okay. Hurry, grab the ammo before we teleport out! Okay, got it.
Yeah.
Frostburn Canyon.
The Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert.
Should
I mean, this is a roasted chicken.
The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They probably left landmarks for their reinforcements.
You should feel bad.
Those should lead you to
the Firehawk.
That or just... Follow the screaming.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk.
His name is Flank Steak.
He's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed.
I am a midget.
Bring him up from his own freaking intestines.
Well, that was needlessly graphic.
Are there dudes down there, or are we just shooting for funsies?
I mean,
there are dudes.
There are some dudes down there. I don't know why I'm trying to snipe them with a pistol, but
well,
whatever.
We've turned them Goliath. Oh, God.
With a hilariously tiny head down there.
We shot his helmet off, so now he's turning bigger and bigger.
Oh, should I
headshot him?
Stop doing that?
Yes.
Oh, I think I remember those dudes, yeah.
Yep.
You guys seem to have that handled, though.
He's super dead. It wasn't even a deal. Staying up top and sniping, dudes. That was my sniping dudes song.
Jeremy's
going a different way than us. Brandon, where are you going?
I'm on an adventure.
He's going to the incinerators camp.
Yeah, I don't know what's over here. I don't see anything. I can't find anything. Okay, I assume nothing. You can't open this porta potty.
Ooh. Alright, fine. I'll be right there.
No, that's fine. It's just a porta potty. That is another Goliath.
Ooh, radio.
I want to headshot him.
Are you gonna do it? Are you gonna do it anyway? Where are you? There you are.
Now he's raging. I've done nothing but make him angry. It takes me some amount of time to reload, so... That is one of the most terrifying enemy models that I've ever seen.
Yes. Ooh, radio.
And I have played Doom. Boop, boop, boop. There it goes.
I can't tell if I'm doing any sort of damage to them, because usually I just have a big fucking pistol lag in front of my face. Or if you're doing literally all of it.
Not all of it. Like, most of it. And robot solving problems.
Regenerating my shields. What a nice guy.
Hello, flaming midget. You have been sliced to death by a robot.
Oh, that's fire. Fine.
Yeah, there's a lot of that. I'm noticing a pretty consistent pattern here.
It's almost like we're heading towards the lair of something called the Firehawk.
I think that's the name of this Psycho Clan or something.
No, this Psycho Clan is the Blood...
Yeah, but he told us not to... Excuse me. He told us not to intervene because it was between the Blood Maw and the Firehawks or something.
The Blood Maw and the Firehawks. The person.
Oh, just the Maw? Oh, he's a dude.
You don't remember anything from our previous playthrough.
I don't listen to stuff most of the time. Unless you're like, oh, yeah, you need to listen to this because it's important. Well, he's regenerating my shield because I'm dead.
Who's dying?
He's nothing if not a helper.
You get back on your meat haunches!
Yeah, get back on your meat haunches.
I heard you say I will murder your death.
It's a bad, bad flesh something, something else on that.
Wait, Luke
midget.
Well then.
Is this a treasure goblin?
Yes.
It might be.
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
Ouch.
Is he also terrifyingly powerful?
Something like that? Got him. He was full of money. I don't know how much, but some. I got like $6.
Totally worth it?
100% worth it. Nothing but worth.
We didn't even need to come over here.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, there's maybe a chest over here, so maybe I was wrong. Nope, just...
I killed a dude.
There's a chest up here.
Ooh.
It's...
Oh.
Yeah, those fucking Goliaths are horrifying.
We're not...
Why do you have little tiny heads on steaks?
That is their skull head. Hello. Probably don't worry about who shot that barrel. It's probably not important.
Okay.
Well, that's good. As long as we know not to worry.
The zoom on this is almost too good.
Well,
I zoom in.
Please stop filling my world with fire.
And I just see nothing but head.
That might be the most bitch problem I've ever heard in my life. Man, all I can do is get headshots because this gun is too good.
It has like a times 11 zoom.
Yeah, that's the way I read into that.
Jesus. I can't fucking figure out how to navigate this ladder.
Is it because you are tiny and it was not designed for people of your stature?
Yeah, ish. Some shitty shields up here if you guys are into that.
My shield is only mediocre. I'll check it out.
I don't see anywhere else that there might be things that I might be interested in, but I'm still going to go jumping and looking around, wasting everybody's time anyway.
Well, I'm going to press on with my Rubit.
Oh, I fucking destroyed that thing. Unfortunately, it's just a radio. What's over here? I feel like this is a place.
Organic
Firehawk! It wasn't.
The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time.
Bloodshots!
They've never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
What is
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
I found a thing!
Okay, there's a Goliath here.
I discovered a thing, and there's a chest up here. Yeah, there's a vault key marker guy up here, if you're into that sort of thing.
What?
I discovered the cult of the vault.
And then two really bad things.
Wait, hold on. I'll be right there. This interests me.
Yeah, a really shitty thing and another shitty thing.
Hello, it's right up there.
Alright, I'm interested in more.
There's a thing on the floor that'll give you half an achievement if you tickle it. It's right here, Jesse.
Right where?
Oh, it's more spitterants!
Spitterants?
Yep.
My word!
I can totally crit the fuck out of them.
Well, they have big old glowy assholes.
They do. That's what I'm saying, actually. Oh, but the nomads are shooting the spitterants.
Oh.
Doop.
You seem to have this handled.
Doop. Doop. Dude, I told you, this is a really good sniper. That is a large spitterant. That is a spitterant king. I can't see its butt, so... Oh, and the bass cycle behind it. I'm gonna let those two kind of just fight it out. What are those noises I'm hearing? Is somebody dying?
Burning psycho. Look
at me when I'm charging at you! Well, yeah. Spider ain't dead.
Oh god. You're here too, huh?
I like this fight!
Yeah. Yeah. I'll see if my Rubit can help you.
I'm very dead. Someone stole the kill.
I'm here to help.
It wasn't my robot, because it just tried to heal, Brandon.
Alright.
He shot money all over the place.
Those are the best kind of enemies, right?
Well, no, it's better when the money just goes directly at their feet and I don't have to hunt it down.
Yeah.
See what's over this away. I've lost
As
Echo.
I see the aftermath of the Firehawk's war on the Bloodshots, I finally understand! The Firehawk is everywhere! The Firehawk is a god of justice, a god of vengeance, and rage, and hate, and death, and beauty! It watches us from on
high,
well,
and it
punishes the wicked!
Right?
We
What's
must
down here?
Pay homage! We must
Spitterance,
oh,
yeah. I guess?
We I guess this is the way to go, so I'll come with you guys.
Yeah.
Respect the Firehawk!
It's Spitterance.
Worship the Firehawk!
Hi!
This way looks like a dead end real quick, so I'll just explore it. Okay, I can't go that way, never mind.
Stop being spitter ants.
Did they do that?
What is this? It's a blue SMG.
This?
You're into that.
I haven't really been using anything but my sniper because spitter ants. With their large bouquets.
Whoa, why can they cast like fucking blast wave?
Is it a fire spitterant?
It is, but damn, son, they're not magic. I guess they are on fire though, so they're
very clearly
magic.
On fire.
He's just exuding.
Oh, he dropped a blue thing.
No, he didn't. That was always there. I said, hey, everybody, look, there's a blue thing, and you were like, I don't care, it's not a sniper rifle. We just had that conversation, like, a minute ago.
I changed my mind about it, and I'm using it now. Well, have it equipped. Aw, cute little spitterantling.
Now he's dead.
It is. He probably deserved it. Breaking up thing. Ooh. There's nothing inside of it.
I have to stop using ammo.
Just entirely.
Yep.
You don't have the thing yet that like you regen ammo while you gunzerk?
No, I don't think so.
Frozen Ant Lake.
Yeah, that seems reasonable. At least I think I don't. We'll find out. Stronger.
Just gonna solve that problem with a robot.
Stop taking up my screen with your spider ant.
Oh, I do. I think it might just be a base part of Gunzerking.
Yeah. I would occasionally, when I played that character, I would just, Gunzerk to get ammo back occasionally.
Am I missing, like, a big dude? I hear some yelling going on.
No, it wasn't a big dude. It was just a dude real close to you. I guess Death Trap's kind of got a thing going on with these fire spitterants.
Yeah, Death Trap does.
But he took care of it mostly.
Alright.
Oh, some guys are coming up behind us, maybe? Oh, there's some nomads over there fighting Death Trap. Yeah, probably don't worry about it.
Death Trap.
That is a large cave.
There's nothing there. I ran by to say hi. Okay.
Let's check this out then.
Yeah, I don't know really where we are or where we're supposed to go anymore.
Yeah, I'm not. Oh, wow. More spider ants. What a surprise.
I'm 6 to 7% sure we just went around in a circle.
You know, I'm okay with that.
No, I don't think we did.
Oh, maybe we didn't.
I don't recognize this.
Oh, I'd like to get up in that tower. That's a really good sniping tower.
Is there a thing maybe you can shoot?
Oh, you got him. You guys are killing these guys way too fast. Oh, there we go. Spider Ant Knight. He is heavily armored.
Yep. Yep, he is.
And
by the way,
gets like... Whoa. Whoa. Hey. Okay. Whoa.
Ha,
okay.
Ha, 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 ha.
He also gets like... Gah! Okay, he's super dead.
He is.
Did he even give us anything nice, or is he just super dead?
Just super dead.
Yeah. Ooh. What's that?
It's a burning
sack.
His burning pride tells him something.
To defeat you?
Sure.
This hand of mine glows with an awesome power.
Yeah, let's go with that. Oh, that's a Goliath.
I want everything you got!
It's okay, I lit the barrel next to him on fire.
Hello! A couple of spider ants snuck up on me. Like dicks. Dick spider ants. Here, get shot a bunch of times. Hopefully to death. What? And now there's a psycho burning next to me.
Spider Ant Knight.
That was weird.
You're just fucking like gargling blood. Are you okay?
I'm
actively dying, actually.
Yeah, no, I put a grenade down and died, and then got the second wind and then died again. So that was eventful for me.
Thank you, Death Trap.
Death Trap is nothing but a helper.
What is this? Why can't I use it?
I don't know. Did you try using it?
I did. It's not doing anything. Was it the shrooms?
What is this?
I don't know. Oh, well.
It doesn't look like there's anything over here.
Trying to get up on your sniper tower?
If we can get to that sniper tower, it's full of things.
I don't think we can.
I think if we walk around, yeah, if we go around, it'll...
Okay.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you need to suffer for...
Guns. By the way, we're back at the beginning.
Are we, though?
Yes.
We are super... But then how do we get to that sniper tower?
We actually go the way that we were supposed to go? Yeah.
What's over here?
I don't know. Oh, is there a cave there?
Looks like somewhere a midget could fit.
Now, I think that maybe we fall down, like it's a full circle sort of deal.
Okay.
Maybe. Just, whatever, let's go.
I'm just guessing about that.
Yeah.
Ooh, I should pick up some... whatever.
Let's go down to the right.
Is you that know, you screaming?
No.
Are you guns lurking to recover ammo?
Yeah.
Alright.
Did you know that you scream the whole time you do that?
Yeah. Because I can hear myself scream.
You know what? We will progress in this quest on the next episode of Three Idiots. Play Borderlands 2.
Well, we'll keep running around.
Yeah. Fair enough.
We learned nothing.
We'll see you guys in that episode.
Yep.
Peace.
See you.